Hello everyone, I'm Ghosty, and welcome back to LEGO LEGO Star Wars Skywalker Saga. I was mixing it up a little bit. I didn't know whether to say LEGO Star Wars or Skywalker Saga. Regardless, it's Star Wars and it's the Skywalker Saga, so that's the name of the game. But anyways, welcome back, and today we'll be playing Revenge of the Sith. Probably my favorite Star Wars film. Maybe. It's very close. If it's not first, it's second. Revenge of the Sith! Let's go! It's been a while since I played the game. But, you know, of course I put my own videos out. And I've been pushing it. I keep releasing stuff. And uploading. But we're back at it. And let's jump into it. Revenge of the Sith. Oh, baby. I'm excited for this. Yeah, as I was saying, I was uploading other stuff, so I wasn't really playing this at all. I don't play in my free time much, anyways. I'm just gonna wait until I finish the game for that. But, here we go. Star Wars. Episode 3. Revenge of the Sith. War! The Republic is crumbling under attacks by the ruthless Kizilu Kandugu. There are heroes on both sides. Evil is everywhere. In a stunning move, the fiendish droid leader, General Grievous, has swept into the Republic capital and kidnapped Chancellor Palpatine, leader of the Galactic Senate. As the Seperatist droid army attempts to flee the besieged capital with their valuable hostage, two Jedi Knights lead a desperate mission to rescue the captive Chancellor. I was trying to read it before it, you know, got too wide and I couldn't read it anymore. But here we go. I remember in the complete saga, like the old game, Chancellor Palpatine looked so ugly. I mean, I'm not surprised. You know, they're old games. Listen to them. Oh, yes! Ship seat. This is going to be level, I'm guessing. This first part. Well, maybe not. Oh, it looks so good. I love how polished everything looks. R2! Master, yes, sir! Ship yes, sir!
You guys are the best! I never thought I'd make it to retirement.
But retirement.
R2, locate the Chancellor!
Get away the Jawa.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire. R2, stay here and guide us.
Yeah, with a Joker buzzer.
That's just quietly extracted.
Oh, I thought the ship part was going to be level, but it's not.
Quiet enough.
Who are we playing as? Anakin? Yes, sir. Oh yeah, look at him. Wait, I want to see this. Look at Anakin's idol animation real quick. I've seen this somewhere, on either Instagram or TikTok. I don't know, but I've seen it. I'm just gonna wait a little bit. It shouldn't be too long. Oh, look at his hand, black hand, or his robot hand. Same thing. I guess it's a glove. No, I know Luke has a glove. No, his is full on. I can't remember. Come on, I can do it. I guess I need to idle for a bit. I don't know. Whatever.
Intruders. Useless Jedi. You've arrived too late. And now you're
Grievous!
R2, can you get us out of here?
I love Grievous. He's probably one of my favorite characters.
Shouldn't have
I
doubted Grievous.
Oh, no.
I didn't even do that. But it worked out.
Lead the way.
Nice. Oh. I didn't mean to block that. Been a while since we played and got some studs. I'm gonna break everything. Or not. That's alright, that's two. That's fine too, I guess. I know that's buildable stuff, but... I can see where the king is over there. Nope. Anakin. Thank you. Okay, well... Anakin, I'm trying to pull closer towards us. So we can... There we go. Didn't give me anything too special anyways. That was not worth it. Obi-Wan! No, yes. Where Anakin's downfall and his, like, yeah, just his downfall in general to the dark side, everything is so beautiful and I love it so much. It's so well done. And this movie, it makes it really shine. And of course, towards the ending of this movie, which you'll all see, not in this video, but the next one. It's an Imperial thing. Alright, let's keep on moving.
Should I itch my
skin? Ew. Roger, roger. There you go. No, don't break that!
Where to now, R2?
Oh, I thought I was about to die. I learned my lesson, see? Sorry. A little too late for a little early for that. We're going. It's not the accident. What'd you do with R2? So they're tough to take down. Well, we're not tough, but they just have a lot of health. I love Grievous so much. He's probably one of my favorite characters too. I really like Grievous a lot.
We are close.
We saved ourselves.
I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
Hey, hold up. Give me a minute. I'll be right back. I'm here. My friend called me. What's up, bitch? I was saying, I really like Grievous. He's probably one of my favorite like characters. I don't know if it's not just Star Wars, but literally everything, the villains, like the evil side, I always like way more. It's just so much cooler. Actually take this somewhere. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, hold on a minute. Alright, hold on. I was kind of like running around aimlessly while I was on the phone. Let's see if we didn't miss anything. If we missed anything. Of course, we gotta get them studs, you know? And I know these are longer videos, but you know, you guys can just chill, have the sound on in the background or something. Just chill and watch. Enjoy like a Star Wars, like I'm doing. The Magna guards. Oh shit! He's gonna hit by a bowling ball.
You glad he came along now? What?
All right. Where was that thing? Where was the thing I moved? Yeah, what's that thing there? Oh crap! And the thing behind. I have no idea where I'm going. Was it back here? There's the thing that we had to build, but I don't remember where it was. Wait, it was back here. Sorry, I'm backtracking a little bit. That's the very beginning. Maybe it was in here? Maybe it wasn't. I don't know. I was probably seeing things. I don't know. I thought there was something that we could, like, were able to build. Probably minikit or something. But it's alright. Oh, wait, this was a thing. Alright, never mind. Couldn't even do that. Try to go up here. Oh, no, it does work. How the hell am I supposed to get back? Huh. Oh, wait, was this? Oh, never mind. There we go. Oh, the Kyber brick. Or cyber, no, Kyber. Definitely not cyber. And a minikit. Alright, cool. I'm glad I came back. There's like 1,000 of them brick things and then a good amount of minikits. So, and here's the building thing. Alright. Oh, wait, this is not what I was talking about. But alright. Wet floor sign. Oh, can I pick it up? Yeah. Wet floor, watch out! As we brutally murder the droids. Me and Anakin have the same idea. What is that thing? What's the point of building these if we could just... I mean, what's the point of being able to build these back out if we just break them again? This too. What the hell? I'll break it and see if I get studs. Maybe that is all it does. Maybe it's all it is. Never mind. The cyber brick. Makes sense. We're gonna ignore that. Alright. Let's keep pushing. Saw the Jedi as they just sit there and stare at me. Oh, baby. Let's go.
Chancellor.
Let the Lego pop down. Are you alright? Count Dooku. Ah, he's at it. Oh, yes. Count Dooku. Other known as Darth Tyrannus, was it? Yeah, Darth Tyrannus. Yeah!
Oh, shit. Kinda
forgot. The whole boss battle.
Get help, you're no match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our reality.
Oh shit, what is this? Is he force choking me?
Kill those Jedi!
What? Eat this huge ass tube, Dooku. I'm trying to fight him as I get this hard. Yo, droids! Can you shut up? Yeah! Would have made more sense for me to... Holy shit.
You will not get the better of me this time.
Here we go. It would have made more sense to us do it with Obi-Wan and then finish him off with Anakin. We got 2 Jedi already?
Droids, please attend to our esteemed guests.
Oh, here we go. They're shooting themselves. Anakin was far in the back.
take out one, and another returns in.
We'll use this thing. I did not do what I wanted to do. I missed, I think. Oh, yeah, no, we're too dead for one thing. Oh, shit. It's alright.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I messed up a little bit. Sorry. I can't see what I'm doing. I dodged them. I need to get off of this. Hold on. Alright, okay. Alright, never mind. We're gonna go to Duke.
Your anger, there it is. Now use it.
You'll pay for what you did to me.
Can we finish it over here, Dooku? For no reason at all, just a specific reason. I, for some reason, feel the need. I need to be near Palpatine for this. There we go. We got it. Oh, never mind. It wasn't the end of it. That's all right. We finish it, or not.
Skywalker, do you need me to lend you a hand getting up here?
Don't rise to a getting up here. Oh, you're lower than us. That was nice. Oh, Duke is an underrated character. I mean, actually, maybe not. They have the Clone Wars. Oh, shit. Oh, Obi-Wan got smacked up. Come on, we got it. I love this class feature. It reminds me of like the helicopter like battles in the prequels. By the way, I like it so much. Here we go. Oh my god.
Do it.
General Grievous.
Grievous.
Not this time.
Oh, he looks so good. I really just love seeing the polished look and the new look of everything. Grievous looks so good. Sucked in the back of the screen. The whistle. Alright, Grievous escaped. What the? Why do they have a running joke of him having selfies with everyone? He had one earlier too with Palpatine.
You to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members.
Oh, that'll still go well.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Surely with Count Dooku gone, the war will now come to an end.
The Senate will you would think. Continue the war as long as Grievous is alive.
Yeah, there's an excuse to keep pushing.
Oh, Anakin.
She has the buns.
Something wonderful has happened.
Oh, it's her hand. Never mind. Oh, wait, you're showing her for stomach.
What are we gonna do?
Anakin!
I don't care if they know we're married.
Anakin! Come, Anakin. Our presence is required at the Jedi Council.
Alright, cool. Did we get this? Hey, we did get it! Oh, wait, I think we did get it earlier on then. Never mind. I don't know why the one thing's highlighted more than the other ones, but. Wet floor. chips. The Chancellor.
Personally appointed to the council by Palpatine.
Yeah. What an honor. Commander Cody. Master. Oh, hell
It'll
yeah.
It'll be interesting to see what all of you old Jedi get up to in there.
We aren't all as old as
Jedi children. Council next.
But with age comes wisdom, Anakin. Wait, this way. Never forget it.
We can't wait to finally put an end to this war.
All right.
One step at a time, Anakin.
Uh-oh. Me too, Anakin. Me too. Well, I'm more excited to see other things. Honestly, what I was saying earlier about like the downfall of Anakin, it's just so well done. His story. And having him turn to the dark side. It's so well done. I love it so much. It's probably one of my favorite like character arcs. It does a lot of emotion to it, a lot of like depth to it. I mean, it's pretty like simple if you understand it or whatever. But I don't know. It's so well done, it's so well written. I think, and just seeing it happen is something else. Probably one of the best character arcs, just in general. Imagine being alive when Return of the Jedi came out. Not Return of the Jedi. Empire Strikes Back. Like, Luke, I am your father. A plot twist. Thankfully, we had the prequels to explain to us. No way that Lego minifigure got me one ice cream.
There you are. Shall we commence this meeting of the Jedi Council?
Oh, we're actually like walking around planning the thing. It's gonna turn to a cutscene. But Plo Koon, Yoda. Wait, I can either embarrass myself really bad right now, or do a semi-good impression. Oh. I can't do it.
Another happy landing.
I can do it better than that. Council. I don't know how it sounds to you guys, but you I can do it better than that.
What?
How can you be a master rank
and not be a master?
Take a seat, young Skywalker.
The council wants you to report on all the Chancellor's dealings. We want to know what he's up to.
I understand.
We have surveyed all systems in the Republic, but have found no sign of General Grievous.
Hiding in the Outer Rim, Grievous is.
Master KENOBI should...
Hiding in the...
I agree.
What about the droid attack on the Wookiees?
Yoda will take a battalion of clones to reinforce the Wookiees on Kashyyyk. May the Force yes. be with us all.
Commander Cody reporting for duty, sir. What's our mission?
Master Yoda believes General Grievous is hiding somewhere in the Outer Rim. To locate General Grievous, we'll fly to the planet Utapau for now. There we can refuel and plan our search.
Copy that.
For Yoda we go!
Are you trying to get to somewhere else? We can get you a vehicle straight there.
Enjoy your trip. I'm tending 45 pounds of ketamine, are we? Again, I don't know how that sounds, but my throat is hurting now, so I'm gonna stop. And I just like doing it. Cause I know I could do it. I don't know how that sounded, but I know I could do it better than that. And I tried it, but my throat is gonna hurt me. So, I'm gonna stop. I want that stud. Give me that stud. What is up here? Oh, snap. Hey, droid. I missed you. But we got places to be. And droids to take out, so, sorry. Utapau. Paul City. Let's go. I don't know if this is a thing that has to be in LEGO games. It might be the way that they load into like the next world and like load the levels in. But this is in LEGO DC Supervillains too. This kind of loading thing. It probably has to be. Yeah, it basically is loading screen for it. Utapo. I love how they all have their own like cinematic entrances and titles. Even the characters do, and I love it. Oh, this is another. Yeah, it's another open world place. Oh wait, this is. Never mind. I know exactly where we're at. Hear that? The creature noises. So uncivilized. Yes. Let's go. Oh, baby. I think we're getting. Probably is going to have had the best battles in the game. At least, I'm hoping. Hopefully, it's not disappointing. Or at least they. If it's not as much, greetings, hopefully they do it well with emotion
I should like to use
and
your
impact.
City as a base, as I
so the battle isn't that bad.
For General Grievous.
Isn't that disappointing?
He is here. 10th level.
Why is he like an influencer in this?
Call for backup.
It won't be long before the armies of the Republic track us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Definitely will be safe.
General KENOBI.
Hello there. Yes.
Your move.
Hello. What? What the fuck? What is this? Did he just stab? Oh, he looks badass though. So cool. Let's go! Grievous! General Grievous. Yes.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
Shit! Let's go! You would think Grievous is much more powerful. Obi-Wan's just so powerful that he probably doesn't last very long. Oh shit. Oh, I want him to do the thing where he twirls it around. There he goes! Oh no, that's not it. Cody! Come on, dude, do the thing. Oh shit.
I don't think so.
What's happening? Oh, never mind. Oh, we got one of his arms. Oh, I wanted him to do the twirly thing. He twirls all four of his arms around. Grievous is such a cool character. What is this supposed to do?
Looks like he has backup.
Copy that.
Oh, I keep hitting this. I can't hit my shots. Never mind. We're good. Thanks. Headshots. Oh my god. Hit my shots.
We mustn't lose sight of General Grievous.
Oh wait, this. Yep, I need to do this. Oh wait. How it all worked. That worked? Alright. That's how he gets knocked back down. Alright, everyone, you gotta take care of this. Let's go. Shit. He's actually kicking my ass. He's actually doing a bit of damage to me. I'm trying to throw it. Wait, he might do the trolley thing, but I don't know. It has to be in his like moveset.
Huh.
Grievous. Oh, this is cool. I'm loving this right now. And we're bringing an end to it. Aaron boy. Oh, he's pissed. Where you going?
Droids! Get this Jedi fool!
Roger, roger!
I immediately had to go for the... for the... the studs. I can't imagine everyone still. That's me, Obi-Wan.
There has to be a way to get Grievous back down here.
Oh, there is. Let's do it. There we go. I love this feature. They're created with lightsabers, which I like. And they actually use it more than just a weapon, as a tool, which is, yeah, what it is. But it should be used more. What, I don't know what that stops. Oh. Guess I'm gonna need Cody then. Deal with him, Obi-Wan. And this thing. Oh, sorry. How the hell? Wait, what did this thing do? Why is he so slow? Aren't we in a big epic battle with, you know, the leader of the droid army? Thinking you're good at sweet time. Here he is. Come here, Grievous. Oh my god. Oh, baby, can I run across this? Oh! Yeah, I can. Let's go, Grievous! Yeah! This might be, two battles. This one more later. I love this. Two damage. I didn't mean to pick that up. Oh shit, I almost died. There's that thing. I don't know. Have I died on a boss battle? Besides my own stupidity? Like fall damage? Or not nonsense like that? And now what? Ah. Oh shit. One saber left. Now it's fair. Even though KENOBI's kinda outclassed you every time so far. Hey, look at him. He looks like a chihuahua, kinda. But he still looks cool somehow, so they make it work. Magnet guards. I played Lego the Clone Wars, I'm pretty sure that's the name of it. Not the complete saga, it was just Lego Clone Wars. And these were in it. These are so cool. I mean, in the movies and everything, these are pretty cool. I was about to say. Oh, you good there, Cody? We need you real quick. If I can hit my shots, I'm actually bad at this. I keep thinking it has like a bullet drop kind of thing. Oh shit! He actually does knock up their heads too. That's a cool feature. Like, they can actually survive without their heads. You can just headshot them, and it'll actually knock off their heads and they'll still be active. That's cool. What does this thing do? Over here? This thing? I don't know. Whatever. Let's go. Oh, shit. That's an accident. Did I just... Oh, never mind. We're good. I thought I just messed it up and broke the thing. So far, I don't think I've actually encountered any glitches. It's good. So maybe the game's delay was worth it. They polished everything and made sure everything worked right. Still hit him. What you gonna do, Grievous? Is he running away now?
Cody, can you call for reinforcements?
I should be able to get a signal out from that communications tower.
Whoops. It should work. Just let me pass down there. I'm tired. That works. Oh, baby.
Once I get to that communications tower,
all right.
Reinforcements will be on the way.
Button, yes, sir. Where am I at? Oh, never mind. We're good. Let's go. Let me see how off I can do this. That just still works.
All units come in. We need
an
LA-18 to provide supporting fire. ASAP.
Holy shit.
He means you, Cody.
So let's go finish this off. Maybe. We'll see. See if Grievous decides to run away with nothing left. Oh my god, he killed the clone. Kind of brutal. Very good. Oh, shit. Oh, what was that? Well, let's finish this off. He's coughing. Midway. There we go. Oh my god.
Your move.
They're still doing the dance thing. What the hell?
So uncivilized. Commander,
all right.
Your troops. Tell them to move.
That's
to the
end
island.
Of Grievous.
Very good.
Sadly.
The time has come.
They did the fight all in one thing. Uh-oh. Why do you have nightmares?
Do it.
You wanted to see me, Chancellor?
Yes, it seems the Council doesn't fully appreciate your talents.
Uh-oh.
I know there are things about the Force that they are not telling me. Let me help you.
Huh?
How do you know the ways of the Force?
My mentor taught me everything, even the nature of the dark side.
You know the dark side?
You have great wisdom, Anakin.
There you go, Anakin.
Know the power of the dark side, the power to save Padme.
I'm going to turn you over to the Jedi Council. Master Windu, I've just learned a terrible truth. Chancellor Palpatine is a Sith Lord.
A Sith Lord?
You'll need my help if you're going to arrest him.
I sense a great deal of confusion in you, young Skywalker. Wait in the council chambers until we return.
Yes, Master.
Yeah, Miss Coloring Book. There we go. Alright. Cool, cool. I was saying, they did the full Grievous fight. I forgot, like in the movie, I'm pretty sure Grievous, they come up like against each other, and then he runs off with like the thing, and then Obi-Wan uses the creature that like that making that noise to like follow Grievous, or whatever. If you're hearing me talking right now, then hopefully you've seen the movie. If not, that's how it goes down, and then they fight, and then that's when Obi-Wan shoots him and he finishes off Grievous. But in the game, they just did the full thing, which I don't mind. I just noticed the difference. I thought we were going to see Anakin, or not Anakin, I thought we were going to see Obi-Wan on that creature dog thing, whatever he rides to follow Grievous on. Because Grievous uses that like wheels, like that like spinning ship thing, or get away, or that spinning bike, I guess, not really a ship, I don't know, but they did the whole fight, did the whole Grievous part in one thing. I was just pointing out, I noticed the difference, that's all. And we can unlock Grievous, yes.
How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted, but if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long, that takes great strength. We must find him.
All right, hold on. Give me a minute. Let me see how long this has been going on for, and we'll decide whether or not we should keep on going. Alright, well next, anyways, is the Order 66. So, I think I'll save it for another video. But, that's it for this video, and welcome to Revenge of the Sith. And next, we'll commit a lot of heinous acts. And next, we'll execute Order 66, and we'll see it come to fruition. And, we'll see how it plays out. But for now, that's it for this video. Thank you for joining me and starting Revenge of the Sith and joining me in playing and hearing me out and just, having a good time enjoying this game and the third prequel. But again, that's Revenge of the Sith and the first part of it for it at least. And this has been Ghosty, and that's all. May the Force be with you all. And subscribe, like, comment, etc., etc. The common YouTube stuff you hear everywhere else on YouTube. But that's all for today. Thank you again. This has been Ghosty, and I bid you all farewell.